Welcome back to the OpenVINO channel. This is a very nice demo from OpenVINO developed with Intel Labs. We see the world in three dimensions. The depth that we all think we can see is a trick of our brain. Our brain is taking the slightly different images taken by our two eyes and extrapolates the depth. But think about it. Even if you close one eye and look at that image, you can clearly identify the depth because we have learned to identify it based on shadows, the relative sizes of the objects, and so on. This demo is based on the work done by Intel Labs. You can find all the details in the documentation and in this article. Interesting how they were able to mix different 3D data sets, including 3D movies, to get the pretty impressive depth detection results. As far as OpenVINO concerns, the model is loaded and runs just the same, so nothing interesting about the sample code itself. You can find the model details in the documentation. This is Midasnet, and you can find here the specification and the accuracy. The input to the model is an RGB image, and the output is an inverse depth image. So you get here an array, same size of the input image, with the inverse depth value per pixel. First stage is some installation, if you haven't done that already. And look for the how-to instructions link in the video description. Let's define the OpenVINO install directory and our working directory. Go to OpenVINO, initialize the variables, and under Model Optimizer / install prerequisites, let's run as sudo the installation script. Now under the model downloader directory, take a look at the README file and follow these instructions. Install the requirements script and the requirements for PyTorch and for Caffe2. And you're all set. Under the Python demos / mono depth demo, you can find the Python script and the models list. I have only Midasnet, but in newer versions, you will find another option that works just the same. But the depth map is opposite, meaning hot is far instead of hot is closer in the Midasnet model. So let's use the model downloader to download Midasnet. Name Midasnet, the output directory is my working directory, and I have the Midasnet PyTorch model. It is a pretty heavy model. Now, let's convert the model from PyTorch to ONX and then to IR using the converter. And I have the model in ONX and now in IR format. And we are all set to run the demo. And let's run the demo. I'm running the mono depth demo. The input model is my Midasnet IR files, and I'll run it on a studio image. The actual Python code is fairly simple, and you can take a look at it and use it as a reference. Let's look at the 3D image, and this is the original image. This model has used only one 2D image to understand the full depth of the scene. I believe it's pretty impressive. We have seen OpenVINO used for depth detection out of a 2D image. We will see OpenVINO used to do more and more other usages than our original 2D vision applications. Stay tuned. Thank you.